$35 million. That's how much the Goldman Sachs CEO, David Solomon, was paid in 2021. Does that mean he got paid $35 million in cash? No. His base salary for 2021 was $2 million. He received a cash bonus of $10 million. And then on top of that, he received $23.1 million in Goldman Sachs stock, which is tied to how well the bank performs in the next few years. In 2020, he received $17.5 million, which is half of the